What's up, guys? It's your boy in the 114 here. Today, I'll teach you how to draw an easy peashooter. First step, you're going to want to draw the bottom leaves. Draw four bottom leaves. Now, you add these lines. Now, you want to draw a stem. Draw a stem going up to whatever height you want. Now, draw a half oval like that. Draw a circle on the head. Now, draw like another circle, and then a smaller circle inside that other circle. Now, you want to draw a small leaf. Now that you have the small leaf, and you want to do the eye. You can make the eyes whatever shape, but I go with this shape. Now draw black dots for each eye. Color in the light now. And there you have it. That's how you draw an easy peashooter.